Hello, I am with Mr. Häge from Nestro on the second day of LIGNA at Hanover at the Nestro stand. Mr. Häge, how are you?
I'm fine, yeah. I'm very happy to be here again.
Yes. Second day is already busy for you and for everyone, and everyone is very happy with the business. So what's it for you?
So far we had the expected customers here, yeah. LIGNA was so far so good for us, yeah. And we hope we will meet some more clients, yeah.
So as LIGNA is a global platform to meet all the clients from different parts of the world, so I'm sure you are meeting new clients and expecting clients. So what's your focus for 2019?
Our focus so far, what we did in 2019, yeah, is a bit higher than we did last year, yeah. So we expect a very good year again, yeah.
Well, so are you exhibiting in any new product here?
What we promote here is a pre-assembled filter, yeah, which we can ship worldwide, yeah, without sending our assembly guys there, yeah. So this is very price-wise, yeah, for our customers.
So if I ask you, what are the most important product you are, you know, in the woodworking market? So what would you say?
The most important product for us is, of course, our filtration system. Yeah, yeah. The intermediate filter, modular, yeah, which we can adjust according customer demand. Yeah, it's a modular filter that fit, yeah, from 5,000 cubic meter up to 200,000 cubic meter.
Okay, and it is a popular whole Europe or the specific region? Is this very popular in whole Europe?
Oh yes, of course. Yeah, we are well known throughout Europe. Yeah, and yeah, let's say throughout the world. Yeah, we are very big in Russia. We have our own office in Moscow. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, and if you mention few important market in Europe, so after Germany, of course, Germany is one of the biggest market. So beside Germany, which are the important market
in Europe?
Yes,
we do very good in France at the moment. Yeah, yeah. Spain is coming up again. Yeah, we are very happy about that. Yeah, and of course we are also looking for the smaller countries in the north. Yeah, yeah. Also in Sweden. Yeah, we do some good business.
How about Russia? You said you have an office in Moscow. So how about the Russian market for you?
At the moment, we are slowing down a little bit. Yeah, now, let's say it's the fourth year. Yeah, where we slow down a little bit, but still we keep our stuff there and we expect a good business again. Yeah.
And what about Asia?
Asia is also a very good market for us. Yeah.
Okay.
We have a lot of inquiries also from India and China.
Wow, that's interesting. Yeah. Mr. Häge, thank you so much, and good luck for the rest of the LIGNA.
Thanks.